Hey everybody, this is the Bible Action Math starter video that explains the giveaways for my college algebra series, where I'm using the College Algebra Second Edition by OpenStax.org. And in this series, I will be teaching you basically everything in college algebra using the Bible. And I'm not necessarily going to be pushing anyone to join a religion or anything, but I will be using the Bible to explain math topics. So I'm a professor of math and statistics I've been teaching full time at public university and college, and usually I teach 100 or 1000 level and 200 level classes. So I'm a low to medium level college professor. I have a master's degree plus 18 graduate credits in math, and more. I actually taught a similar class at a public college. It was from an academic perspective with no proselytizing. So we used the Bible as literature and explored math topics using the Bible as literature. It was somewhat related to this exact class being college algebra, but it was more from a mathematical modeling standpoint. And I'm not here on any behalf of any college. Some of the names you guys could call me would be Professor Anonymous, Professor X, Uncle Benny, and Summer Santa. Uncle Benny because I'm an uncle and I don't have kids, so I'm kind of everybody's uncle who watches these videos. And I give some of you guys money, the way that an uncle does sometimes. And then Summer Santa also has to do with giving away money. The prizes, my shorts are up to 3 minutes long, and each Saturday starting August 8th of 2025, I do drawings for up to $7 prizes. My lessons are longer than 3 minutes long. And I have around two of those, two winners per week, $50 prizes for college algebra lessons, videos. You must be at least 18 in a participating country to win, so not North Korea. And you can only win in each type of prize once. Basically, the participating countries, you can just look online and check if your country typically can get prizes from the United States. Like if you live in India, that should be fine. If you live in Norway, it should be fine. So you can only win each type of prize once. So if you win the $50 college algebra prize, you cannot win that one again, but you can get your friends to enter. And you can also win a $7 college algebra short prize also. And you can also win holiday prizes, which I'll talk about in the next slide. The winners are randomly drawn from a Google sheet, basically, and you get about 72 hours to respond to the email if you win. Other series may have different rules, like if I have a statistics series, the prizes could be you could probably will be able to win that also in addition to college algebra, but I'll explain that once that series starts. The prizes can go through Venmo, PayPal, Amazon gift cards, etc., pretty much anything. And then holiday shows, we have more random prizes like $75 or $100, for example. You can win on a holiday show even if you already won other prizes. And you can only win once per holiday, like once on a Thanksgiving. So, how do you win? Basically, you'll look in the description of the video and in the comments, and you'll fill out a form. It'll probably be a Google form with your name, email address, answers to the questions. And if you want to join the email list, we will do our best to keep your email address confidential, but we may share your name so you do not need to include your full name. You do not have to join the email list to win. So on Saturdays, I'm planning on making a video showing me randomly selecting the winners, and I will do my best to not have your email on that video, but I will have your name. And it will probably also ask like where you live on there. And so I will randomly select one of the active college algebra lesson videos, then randomly select an email account of someone with who has a correct answer, and then contact that person. There are about 82 subsections in College Algebra Second Edition, so there will be at least that many lesson videos, and you can attempt to win with every college algebra lesson video to raise your chances of winning. So that's the those are the basics of the College Algebra series. I hope you guys enjoy this and have a great day.